Good morning, everyone. Today, I'm going to be taking care of social media successes in middle school and high schools. And basically what we are doing is we are at CIDA, which is a technology conference put on by our local area here in Green Bay. And a couple of things about my setup. Anytime that I want to present, I always set up early. So I'm here about 40 minutes early. But it's really important to get everything set. I had a couple of glitches just logging in, and if I were late, that wouldn't be the greatest thing in the world. I always like to have a remote control process so that when we move around the room, we can make sure that we have the opportunity to use it. And a couple of things that I'm excited about today is that all of these are actual things that we have used in our classrooms. So when we talk about social media successes, the biggest thing that I like to do is make sure that we show actual things that we've used in class. So the thing that is always on the internet are lists and ways to do things. And I want to make sure that we put ideas in teachers' heads that have actually been done. So we did a few things using Twitter that actually worked, and that I think is important. So validates the use of social media because it's actually been done. So all of this can be found at iPrediction.blogspot.com over on the right hand side under presentations if you'd like to follow along. And it's going to be a great day.